tower. I'm always hitting the minions. Just in case that ever happens. Ugh.
What does she want? A baseball hat? Why?
Where's my fish dish? 30 seconds until minions spawn.
You can pet me on my chin and
minions have spawned.
But I love hugs.
First, love.
My fishy, fishy fish, or my dishy, dishy dish.
Wow. Dude, how the fuck did she survive that? Kha'Zix just came through. He might be going bot. Be careful.
Oh, no way.
Oh, unlucky.
Jeez, that was a shock.
that was shock. You got lucky.
I wish I would have killed him, but fucking ass. Sorry I took your kill there. I was trying to heal you. Oh, my stupid mana.
It's alright.
And then I was trying to get you that gold shield so you wouldn't die there. That stuff really helps. Oh my god. But this Ziggs, he seems like he has a death wish. He just wants to die. Seems to jump in a lot. Even though the Pike always pulls him. Oh, there it is again. There's... I'm surprised though. Oh god. He's doing it again. Oh my god. Jeez, he needs to start hitting these fucking minions. Oh god.
Ah.
Damn it, now I have absolutely no mana at all. Well, jeez.
Do you ever get so sleepy you fall asleep sitting up?
No, 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 no. Gotcha, bitch. What?
What happened?
Oh, I didn't ignite. I'm an idiot. I was gonna, she for sure should have been dead if I had ignited. This Kha'Zix keeps coming at the worst fucking times.
The Ziggs doesn't even have a kill yet. Oh my god.
I don't either. Okay.
Well, actually, well, you don't?
I'm just not.
But
I'm just giving you our time.
I'm surprised though. Well, you will soon, probably. Because you
hopefully
always get kills on Zed.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
Oh, there's two after you. Holy shit. Oh my god. They're really going in the frickin' mid.
God, seriously.
Absolute bum. Jeez.
So I'm so tilted, I'm trying not to like freak out, but it's so fucking annoying.
I wish I could go mid. Oh, I always hate being in bot lane though. till after. It's fun to finally get to be in mid. Oh, we got... Oh, fuck, now I can't jump on him. That's annoying. Fucking W. I hate when that gets cancelled by somebody. Yeah, that's it. I had it. Stupid little piggies.
I won't lose you, Book. Not after losing Master.
Uh-oh, now, no.
An ally has been slain.
Oh boy. Why are these freaking asses so fucking tanky? Oh my god, thank god I made it to you. Holy shit. That was scary.
Of course, yeah, Ezreal backed off. Of course he's here.
Oh jeez.
God damn.
Okay, where is he?
I can't do anything. He's in my fucking lane all goddamn game.
Maybe Ziggs is okay for a minute here. Holy shit. Uh-oh. Run! My mana! Damn, I can't even fucking hit heal. Oh, I hate that. You might have to back. Ooh. Oh, Jesus.
This fucking piece of shit Lux is... Ugh. Of course, here he is, I'm dead. I'm gonna quit, I think. I'm gonna quit this one, losing it. Oh my god, he's fucking always here. I literally can't win this lane. This lane won't be won, and I won't be any help at all this whole fucking game because these kids don't fuck off.
It seems like they're really going all mid.
Feels like it. I mean, she's got two fucking levels on me now, though. 20 farm. I was beating her ass all game and far.
Okay, we're gonna fucking... Holy shit! Fucking Ziggs.
Oh my god. Of course she got the kill. Jesus fuck.
He's literally 1-5. Oh, he needs to practice a bit there.
Shut down.
Of course he's here.
We need probably wards down over there.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Come on, god damn.
fucking feeding thing. Oh god.
Don't worry, I know Kha'Zix, just come out of the bush and one shot me, I guarantee you.
You better not get near me. He's like right up there. Oh god. Fucking Pike was just about to kill me.
An enemy has been slain.
Don't tell anyone, but hugs.
This guy is falling sick. I feel like I want to go to bed instead, but.
No, I'm just gonna die. I can't beat her at all. I can't beat this shitty cunt Lux because, you know.
She's a bit of an ass.
She's shitty. She's totally awful. I was beating her just fine, but I literally couldn't go in once because Kha'Zix was here all game. All 16 minutes.
Freaking
30 seconds.
Reminds me of how my boyfriend is. An ass with his Lux. My god.
Yeah. It's one thing to be good and an ass, but it's one thing to be shitty as this bitch and just run their fucking mouth. Of course.
Fucking Lux. That fucking ult that she did there. Holy shit. She needs to die. She's like an inch. That's so annoying.
Like, York's got his ult in my lane.
Fucking Pike went that way too? Little asshole. Well, if it's only Ezreal down here, I'm going in mid for a minute here.
God damn!
Oh shit.
Like, there's three people mid.
Yeah, that's bad. We're just gonna have to go mid now.
Goddamn.
She is so. Oh, I could have poked her off. Mana is low again.
Kha'Zix is coming from behind you guys.
Fucking ass. Yep, he's a little asshole.
Shut down.
I had no mana though. You want to surrender?
Yeah, I'm not going to be of any help this game. I didn't get any time to fucking lane or farm at all. all fucking game.
Oh.
If he fucking takes his kill, Jesus fucking Christ. There's no point in being on me. Maybe
oh,
like Poppy.
I know. I figured because you want XP, right?
Well, not just from behind. Like if someone came, we'll just both be dead. I can't like kill anyone. Poppy or Trinamere are your best bet.
I can't get to any of them right now. They're too far. I'll fucking die the moment I get anywhere to anyone. God. I know someone's gonna just kill me anywhere. Oh god. There's fucking idiots over there. The frickin' Lux. Oh, they're all after you, Zed. You better run.
Oh.
Like, run. Or flash, even. Holy shit. Get to a tower so it kills them.
Yeah, he stopped.
Fucking scary. I think they're gonna come over here. I just have a feeling.
God, he's fed.
Oh, difficult.